Burning of the rice chaff known as stubble, that is left over after harvesting, contributes heavily towards increased air pollution and poor air quality levels in major parts of the country. It is estimated that 35 million tons of stubble is burnt every year in order to facilitate the next crop. Researchers found that this process released around 149 tons of dangerous gases. The government of India has taken a number of initiatives to avoid the stubble burning. But in practice, due to the lack of related machinery, all the trials run by the farmers failed. This complete electric-powered machine has been designed and developed by the students of the Shiv Nadar University. The complete specification for the invention, autonomous bale-making mechanism, has been patented. Highly efficient solar panels have been used to make the machine self-sustaining. A robust machine learning algorithm along with a combination of computer vision is developed for making it fully autonomous. Simultaneously, an onboard computer that continuously monitors the path and stubble entering is equipped. For the smooth operation on any rough or muddy terrain, this machine is equipped with continuous track wheels. Once powered and placed on field, the machine is completely self-controlled. The field boundaries are obtained using the Navic satellite. An onboard system in the machine receives the field data and calculates the optimal path. The machine moves through the calculated motion with the help of an inch wheel hub motor, which is continuously monitored. The machine consists of three sections: cutter, grinder, and the compressing chamber. This unique cutter mechanism is equipped with opposite rotating star-shaped holders, which help in gripping the stubble. C-shaped rotating blades are subsequently used for cutting. A pusher is used to direct the stubble into the machine. Parallel kinematics is used to divert the stubble into the grinder that is equipped with a series of blades. The stubble then enters into the bale-making chamber. A unique compressing chamber is designed to press the entering stubble into tightly packed cylinders, also known as bales. A typical conveyor belt mechanism is used. The four rollers are coupled to linear actuators to compensate the increasing bale diameter as stubble enters. The fully formed bale is tossed outside.